I'm going to continue with my previous video about the isometrics projectional drawings. Okay, so up to here, we finish these two boundaries, which is this side and this side. So now let's start to create the line from the top view, from here to there. Okay, so let's come back here. If I use my hand drawings, will be much easier. However, you can do parallel from there to here, and then after click on there, parallel from there to there. So they will be very close to finish point. Okay, so that's the top view of the block. So now what I'm going to do is fix up the corner. Fix up the corner. So let's fix this corner first. So that will be much easier because 45 degree. So all you need to do is that's 55. So what I'm going to do is get another line. I measure 55 from there to here. So which is that's 55. Okay, dot it down. Okay, I measure 55 from there to there. Okay, also dot it down. Okay. So when I finish, I would like to draw a line in between my two points. Okay, so that's finish. So all I need to do now is remove, erase my SS line from there to there, and then this one move to there. Okay, so this line should be gone. This one should, oh, different one. Almost made a mistake. So enlarge a little bit. So move up a little bit. So what I'm going to do is delete this one. It's hard to delete it. Sometimes it, with the hand drawings, would be much easier, much easier. Okay, so that's this corner. The reason I say 55 and 55 is because the calculation. So because 45 degrees is a right angle, so there will be 55 and 55. So let's come in here. So that's 40 mil. So I'm going to measure 40 mil from there to there. So I'm dotted 40 mil. I'm going to just write in there. So let's do a little bit longer. Okay, so now this point, how do we know this point? So from the calculation, you will know that's 60 degree, that's 40, and then that's a right angle. Remember the 3, 4, 5 concept. So you can work out how much in here. I'm not going to do the calculation, but I'm going to tell you it is a little bit longer than what you have on this side. So it's roughly in there. Okay, so now, so that's the point. So let's draw a line in between. So in this case, you're not only going to do the top, because you see the bottom as well. You need to cut it off. The whole thing need to trim off. So all you need to do is make another line. Okay, now what I'm going to do is delete this one. Okay, this one here, I'm going to jump back to there. And this one here, I'm going to jump back to here. And the same thing. You always need to erase. For these two, for hand drawings, is much easier. For the when you use the word or something else, maybe a little bit harder, but anyway, so we can do it, we can sort it out. Alright, so that's the my finished shape as this. It looks a little bit funny, but it is what it is. Okay, so the last part will be converted this to the a circle or a hole to an oval here. or eclipse in there. So I'm not going to show you